So it's a pretty hard life right now. I've got my own little private, sort of protected deck bed where they brought me blankets and they brought me hot chocolate and clam chowder over here. And this is my view. So it's pretty hard being a coyote right now. But, you know, we do what we must. Alaska.